thanks for stopping by WPTZ.com or checking us out on the mobile app. I'm Caitlin Napoleone. Lots of changes over the last week. These are your last 7 days. High temperatures just 2 days ago at 62. Yesterday, a high of 56 at about 10:30 in the morning. We're seeing a drop in temperatures, have already in the morning hours, and we'll continue to see that drop throughout the rest of the day. So we'll stick with those cooler temperatures after some warm couple of days. And then we're going to also see a potential for some snow for our higher elevations this evening. Mainly that should hold off for most of the day. Even some light showers are possible for some of our lower elevations. But the cooler temperatures in the 30s will stick around for a big part of your weekend. This afternoon we'll top off in the upper 30s to low 40s for most. We'll see mostly cloudy skies, but the wind is going to die down a lot compared to the last couple of days. Overnight tonight is where, or late this evening is when we'll have a better chance for any of that snow, especially for our higher elevations, and again, some rain is possible for the lower spots. We are going to drop into the 20s tomorrow morning, low 30s for some people, and tomorrow, much cooler again, highs only in the mid to upper 30s with that light breeze and partly cloudy skies, kind of a mixture of the clouds and the sun out there. Futurecast has us partly cloudy in the morning, but those clouds will gradually increase throughout the day, and we'll see potential, mainly probably after the 4, 5, or even 6 o'clock hour, to see some of those light showers or even some snow, lake effect snow coming off of Lake Ontario, and then maybe becoming a little bit more widespread by early tomorrow morning. I think Futurecast might be overdoing it a little bit, but for the most part, most of us should stay dry. Even on Friday, we had a couple spots of those light flurries or mix out there. But again, most of us will stay dry and might even see a little bit of sunshine throughout your Friday. And into Saturday morning, we'll see those mostly clear skies, and that'll kind of be the trend. The trend, though, the big trend, will be our cooler temperatures. Lows in the 20s over the next couple of mornings for your weekend, end of the week, mid to upper 30s, and it gets even cooler from there on Saturday. But we should at least enjoy a little bit more sunshine before we start to see those clouds build back up again on Sunday, bringing us a chance for mostly some rain, and then things might turn over into a mix by Monday, maybe even some snow out there. Still a little bit too early to tell, but we'll keep an eye on that potential. We could even see showers and rain or mix stick around through the first half of the work week. But notice, our cold temperatures aren't going anywhere. We'll stick with the 30s and low 40s, perhaps, for the next several days. Well, thank you for stopping by WPTZ.com. I'm Caitlin Napoleone. Have a great Thursday.